Hello friends, I'm Chetna from Get My Harvest. And today I wanted to show you my pomegranate tree. The tree is laden with flowers. Just look at these beautiful orange flowers. A lot of you have been telling me that your pomegranate plant or tree doesn't have flowers. And sometimes when it does flower, the flowers tend to drop down. The best way to prevent this from happening is to grow flowers like salvias or mustard plants in your garden or your balcony garden, because those plants attract bees and pollinators, and those bees are going to pollinate your pomegranate flowers as well. That will make sure that your tree is laden with pomegranate or anar. Also, don't forget to loosen the soil around your plant when it's flowering. And don't panic, because some flowers will fall off.